Observational astronomy is all about having like actual field experience with astronomy, because you can't do experiments on stars as students in the classroom.
A normal class block in observational astronomy is kind of like all over the place. Like in the beginning of the semester, it's more lecture, lunar tides, all that stuff. And then toward the end, when we get to more like projects, we use the telescope up here.
The telescope is located on the roof of the science building. Coming up here, he taught us how to use the computers, which to us, it might just seem like, oh, people are just moving the telescopes, you just press a few buttons, but it's a lot more than that. We sit there and we find out how the programs work, which programs scientists in the field are using, how it's similar, how it's different. We also have a CCD camera attached to the big telescope, so that's mostly what we use because our projects are based off of imagery.
Getting to use equipment like this, to me, definitely provides experience and stuff that you could like do elsewhere. 4 years ago, I never would have thought I had this opportunity. Now I have.
Observational astronomy is kind of a way for us to understand how planets are researched, but in a more practical way. We can study it all we want from a textbook, but that's completely different from us imaging things on our own. And it was really fun to be able to pick a galaxy I didn't really know anything about and learn about it through photographing it. It's like, there's so many ways to study the universe that isn't just looking at a bunch of graphs.
I chose to take this course because I figured it'd be interesting always having like a picture of space that you took. Like when I'm done with this project, I'm gonna hang the picture up in my room that I took and everything.
When I see objects in space close up, I'm just kind of staring there like, wow, that's like so far away from us, but like photons from that planet are hitting my eye, and I think it's just really cool to think about. Like everything is so big, I'm just kind of there, I'm just so tiny compared to all of it. Astronomy is really important to our lives here on Earth, mostly because it's been around forever. For like millennia, people just kind of look up and they're like, wow, there's something up there, isn't that crazy?
When I look up at the stars at night, what I see is just like a combination of everything that has ever lived or has ever been. It's very humbling.